Hi guys, and welcome to another Tech Saturday with Eric and Keith. If you remember last week's video, what? You didn't?
What? No.
Oh, I know you did. They did.
Oh, okay.
They did. But just in case, we'll link it up here in the corner.
Okay, yeah.
So last week, we set up Eric's new Echo Plus and showed you how super simple and easy that was.
Yeah.
And this week, we're going to keep the train rolling with that. We're gonna show you how to add smart devices to your Echo. It's just as easy as setting up the Echo, so we hope.
We think.
You're gonna find out with us. All right, guys, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and check out the merch.
I still failed.
He still failed. But that's okay. He'll get with the program. Anyway, check out the links below for all that stuff. And let's get into it. Roll that intro. All right, guys, so let's jump into this. So quick disclaimer here. We are gonna say A-E-L-X-A in this video. So if you do have a smart device, we will probably trigger it. So we're just apologizing ahead of time. Just saying sorry ahead of time. So we are going to, as you saw, the Hue Plus lights and the Amazon Smart Plug, we're going to install those and then show you how easy it is to set it up, we hope. And then use it. Well, that'll be the final test to see if we got it all set up, and we'll show you what we can do with it real fast. In the interest of, we don't think that you guys need to see us install a light bulb, because we think you can figure it out.
100% you guys can figure this out.
And a plug.
We believe in you.
So we're going to go ahead and skip that part, and we'll skip right to the setup of the devices.
Yep, well, let's do it.
Okay, guys, so it took us a long time, but we figured out how to get the light bulbs installed.
We did.
And it was hard.
Right?
And then we also have the smart plug installed behind you, so we'll show you that in a second. So now we're just gonna jump into the setup of these devices.
What's the first step here? We just discover the devices, right?
Yep, so I think all we have to do is...
Now, this is where we might trigger some devices.
Right, disclaimer. So we're gonna say A-E-L-X-A, and then we're gonna ask her to discover our devices.
Well, let's see how that goes. 1 second. We'll switch to that shot.
Okay, guys, so now we're gonna say, Alexa, discover my devices.
Starting discovery. This will take 45 seconds to connect your lights or plugs. Just turn them on now. For sensors, power them on by removing the battery strip.
Alexa, turn off second light.
Okay.
She turned off the light.
Nice. Okay, guys, we're back. That was pretty easy to set up the lights. I will say that AELXA discovered the lights with no issues. The smart plug, you had to actually go through the app and connect it through Wi-Fi first. So it was a couple more steps, but it still wasn't that hard. Maybe 5 minutes to set both of them up. We'll jump into the app here in a second, and I'll show you what the plugs and stuff look like in there and how to add devices to a group. And now, let's jump into the phone. Okay, guys, we are in the Amazon app, and you can see that we have lights. We have a plug. So if we click into the lights, you can see that I've actually named this first light Hue 1. We want to go ahead and name the second light Hue 2, so we know that it's a Philips Hue light bulb. So let's go here. You click on this. You click edit name, and then just backspace, and then type H-U-E, and then we'll call it 2. Done. So now instead of saying second light, it says Hue 2. You see it's enabled. So you go back and you see that the light is on and the brightness is 100%. So if we go back here and back to the beginning, so you see the smart plug, we called it lava lamp because that's what we have plugged into it currently. So we'll show you that in a second. You see, I created this group called Dining Room, and the Dining Room group is currently on, so the group actually helps you, instead of telling each individual light to turn off or on, you can say, turn on the dining room, or turn on the kitchen, or turn on what, you know, whatever. So it just kind of helps you group devices together, so it makes it easier for you, you know, turning off and on. So if you click into our group here, you see we have the Hue 1 and Hue 2 light bulbs, but if you click the edit button, you can also choose lava lamp and click save, And now that is added to, you can see the lights and the plug are added to the device, or the dining room group, I mean. All right, guys, and so now we're just gonna jump in and demonstrate the features of the smart home system here. And we're gonna say, Alexa, turn Hue 1 down 50%. Hue 1 is now dimmed 50%. If you wanna turn it back up, just say the opposite. Alexa, turn Hue 1 100%.
Okay.
Now, you remember the group we just set up in the screen recording, so if I want to turn everything off, we have those two lights, plus our fancy lava light that's not lava-y. Sorry, it looks a little bit like a volcano right now, but if you say, Alexa, turn dining room off.
Okay.
Now you see all the lights are off and I'm dark. Alexa, turn dining room on.
Okay.
And there you go. That's kind of a cool thing. I'm kind of pretty excited to start playing with this and, you know, adding features and stuff to my new Echo Plus.
All right, guys, so I'm back from my filming duty here. But I'd also like to point out, like, we don't need multiple Echoes for this to control, like, if you have multiple devices around your house, like multiple Hue lights or whatever. You only need the one hub.
One Echo Plus, right?
Right, the one Echo Plus, exactly. And it can control all your devices in your home, just like Eric was showing you with like the groups and things like that. You can control it all from this one device.
Yep, and so if you have another Amazon device somewhere, like Echo device somewhere, like in your bedroom or whatever.
Like maybe you have a Dot or something down there.
Right, if you have that down there and you have a smart bulb that you want to put in your bedroom, say, you know, just to turn off the lights when you go to bed or something. You have a cool scenario set up at your house. We'll discuss that.
That's another video.
Another video, but it helps you, it'll still work with your voice control. You just need the one hub.
All right, guys, well, I hope you enjoyed this video, found it useful, and found out how easy it is to add, like, the devices to your Amazon Echo Plus. All right, guys, we'll catch you in 2 weeks for the next one. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and check out the links below for the merchandise and our Patreon. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. Peace and love. Dance party.
Okay.
Echo Plus makes things like for setting up your smart
word.
Oh. Devices.
There you go.
Why was that not coming out of my mouth?
It's like multiple syllables. I get it.
Okay.